just south of the heavily fortified Japanese Marshall Islands, already a battleground, the enemy had built on Makin Island vital naval and air bases. These are official pictures of the American invasion and capture of Makin Island. Landing upon a beach of rough, jagged lava rock, United States forces come in under fire and advance into the jungle beyond. Simultaneously with other blows throughout the area, the sudden assault takes the enemy by surprise. An enemy machine gun nest in an abandoned ship holds up the advance. By radio, the infantrymen send for reinforcements of tanks. Rake the Japanese with machine guns. Now, bombs finish the job. Among those found are Korean laborers, pressed into service by their Japanese masters. For these Japanese, there was no surrender. Colonel James Roosevelt, eldest son of the president, was second in command of a scouting raid on Makin 2 years before. Today, he sees the Army win complete control after 3 days fighting. Another important base for the United Nations in the Battle of the Pacific.